Sorry guys, the signal was just cut off and we were just gonna continue to do this and Cymye is going to buy mango here.
Yeah.
Mango, right? Mango. Yeah. Did you write the price? Can you ask about the price?
Yeah. Can you just tell me what it means?
This is
jin.
This is the weight.
Weight. Oh. The mango here is huge. You can see.
Yeah, it's like really big. Did you want one?
Yeah.
Yeah, like this. This finger, gesture come out again. Isn't this 10 for 1 box?
Yeah.
10 for 1 box.
In my mind was no.
Get it closer. It's like, yeah.
And everything here in China is really easy to pay because you just use your mobile phone that you just scan here.
Yeah, this is how you just scan. You scan and then use the mobile payment.
Yeah, then you can see we have a digital screen. How much we need to pay?
You just ask again.
Shi kuai
is 10.
So, shi kuai. Then we just press here.
She said you can try first. Oh. Is it sweet? You can buy if it's sweet. Can I have the other half?
Then if we just want to pay, then we just click fingerprints.
I thought you were gonna show them what's your password.
No, you cannot pay this stuff with my money, please.
It's just really, really simple to pay in for WeChat. You just simply scan the code here and then you just do the mobile pay. And there's just so many tropical fruits in Hainan province and then, well, mango is just like our favorite.
Yeah, our favorite.
And you can go up here. See, there's so many little box of fruits.
They have all kind of fruits.
Chicken feet.
Oh no!
Chicken feet. No, they don't have bones. They don't have bones. Chicken feet.
Okay, thank you.
Sure. So we have our mango ready.
No, yesterday I said that I don't eat chicken feet. Okay.
Oh, did you see the mango over here? Like you taste it in salt and also in spice.
You see, this can I just show them?
Yeah.
This one is like
salt and pepper. Oh, it's like pepper.
Pepper.
Like a pepper, yeah, pepper powder.
How do you eat mango in your country? Because in my country, we don't eat with salt or pepper or whatever. But this is very common in China.
You want to try? No, I never tried. Because Cymye doesn't eat spicy. Okay, here. It's really good.
Really, are you sure?
Oh yeah. This is like a raw mango, which is like not ready. And it's like, try it.
But I never eat mango like this. This is. Let me try. It's good.
It's good?
Yeah.
It's like a spicy.
Pickle.
It's like a pickle.
Yeah, pickle. But it don't taste not like spicy. Mango at all.
It doesn't like mango. It's like cucumber or something.
Yeah, cucumber.
Right?
Okay. Yeah.
It's like a pickle. This 这两个是一个味道，可以混起来吗？
这个不是一个，
这个不是一个，
这个跟这个，这个是味道不一样的。
This is a chicken feet that Cymye. This is chicken feet that Cymye are like afraid to try, but I just highly recommend her to try because this one's like a boneless one.
I will try.Just for you guys, maybe not one, a piece.
我现在尝一口，把那个鸡爪我们拿出来尝一下。我给你一个。And then, I think this is.
再尝一个吧。
哦，谢谢。
柠檬鸡爪，五谷凤爪，来了，五谷凤爪，柠檬鸡爪。
I have pepper.
No pepper? Then I will try this one.
Spicy?
What is spicy?
Spicy. Ah, then I will not try. I was safe.
It's spicy. It's really spicy.
How much?
No, no. Ask them in Chinese. In Chinese.
What is 20?
25.
Right?
Yeah, right. Later, I'm gonna speak you with her because I'm using my phone to do the broadcast.
Yeah. Oh, what happened?Which button?
No. Oh. It's an advertisement. This is for Alipay.
Yeah.
This one, like the blue one is Alipay, and this one, the green one is WeChat Pay. Remember, I've told you guys about two mobile payments were really common in China. One is WeChat Pay and the other is Alipay.
Yeah.
And then Cymye, did you pay?
Yeah.
收到了吗？
收到了，谢谢。
Usually after you pay, like they will have a speaker saying like, "Oh, you have paid."
Yeah.
What do you want to pay for?
She really want me to try the chicken feet.
I want you to try the, like non-spicy chicken
feet. What's this fruit?
这个是什么水果？
鸡蛋果
是什么？
蛋黄是那种盐吗？
就是盐的，不是盐的。
It's like egg.
It's not like the water with so much fruit.
Oh, can we just show? I don't want to try, but we just show them.
你给他尝一下。
要尝一个它。This fruit is like egg something. And then I think 这个只有海南有吗？
It don't look like a fruit inside.
尝一下，没事，没关系。We're just so afraid to try.
Yeah,
they were really nice, and they're like, oh, you can try it, you can try it, but we're just like so afraid to try.
Yeah,
we just try the whole thing here.
And we cannot.Find so fresh fruit, at least in the Shenzhen, we cannot find. Beijing?
Yeah,
perfect.
Then do you want to go to the size
of the pineapple?
Yeah, it's like a really small.
Yeah.
This is a 10 for one bag.
Oh.
Look at the pineapple, it's like really small.
You wanna
like、try? The pineapple is like really really small, like this big.
You wanna try one?
I think I will buy some pineapple that they can cut in the box. Something you need to hang in your closet. In the closet, you can buy one to hang in your closet. And this one here is soap. These are soap. A handmade soap.
They are made with something special
from China. Yeah, this is from like coconut, and this is for like the wait, what's the bee?
Honey.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like this is the honey, and this is from the tea, and some like from like the flower. Yeah, they all have like different ways to keep your skin like smooth. Some not gonna like recover your skin. You wanna?
I think I will buy some later.
Later?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Where you can buy something like to hang in your closet. What's that?
25 for each, right?
Yes, and 100 for five.
Let me think. Which person I need to give some gifts?
You're gonna for five?
Yeah, let me think.
So for this, it's a 25 for one and 100 yuan. Ge means 100 for five.
I think I would take
one first.
Yeah, one first.
他想买一个。 What kind of thing you want? Like this is for the pimples and also...
Pimples?
You can just choose the smell because I feel like smell is like the most important. Well, you can use your health, you know, skincare, you know, but like smell is like...
This pretty smell like honey.
Oh, yeah.
This
is coconut milk.
So, yes, coconut.
Can you ask her what ask her.
What is this? No idea. This is for you to get a full sleep.
And now we're going to try to bargain, you know, and then try to get a cheaper price.
This one?
Yeah. Oh, so like she will give you a little gift. Yes, as a little gift, as a bonus.
Oh.
So you want one of this?
Yeah, one of this.
Yeah, like coconut, you're sure? Or honey? Coconut or honey?
Coconut.
So usually, if like the sale person can really lower the price, they will just like her, like she will give you a little gift. Can I see? This is the little gift. So it's a sample of other soap, so you can try it.
这个是哪个肥皂的小样？精油的。哦，呀，谢谢。你OK？Yeah。好，再来。谢谢。Thank you.
And then, let's go eat.
Yeah. Or else I will buy everything.
I feel like I should just give her the chicken.
Yeah. No chicken feet, please.
You wanna go inside to try?
Yeah. I think inside
they have so many cute food. Stuff. Made by shells. What do you want to eat? You can go see over there. It's so many. You can see over there. There's so many. There are just so many restaurants or like shops. This is how night market look like. Everyone just buy little and eat little and they will buy at so many places. Oh, they want to smoke for that.
It went. Oh yeah, that's cool. Those ways more speech than the big one?
I think so. Get it closer.
One, two. I want
We have so many things here, and now me and Cymye are going to really quickly decide what to eat. Hold on.
This shrimp is very transparent. One. This one is one kind of fruit we have in Asia, and this one is something you like or you hate. That's the better explanation I can tell you.
Do you smell?
Yeah, this is the stinky tofu.
Like the smelly tofu is really famous in China and it's like happened everywhere.
Yeah.
Not even any kind of problem. You want small?
Yeah, I want small. I want small. I want
small. I want small. I want
small. I want small. I want small.
I want small. I want small. I want small.
I want
Cymye just like so like familiar with all the mobile payments now, and it's really like looking for the QR code automatically. Oh, they have the where you can take the pearl on the side. The pearl?
Oh!
Yeah, you can go there and see.
我们出来了，这边。你要做好什么吗？哎呀，这个我也来做了，本来这个我一起的，这个摆的假的呢。好硬啊！那假的吗？那模具吗，妹妹啊？喂。I'm
gonna hold this camera and then.
好的吗？好的。See
the tofu is like black and it's like really smelly and but it's really really good in taste, just like the fruit durian that which is like really smelly and then but it's like really delicious.
Ask her to not put that
good
leaf in mine. I
don't
like it. Oh, this one? Yeah. If it's not spicy, you don't
need to smell it. Oh. Okay. We need to wait in line, please, guys. This
is very
hot. It's very hot. Give it a little bit. I feel like it will be too hard. Okay. Let's
go.
I have two big
ones. I know, these two are yours. These two
are mine.
都是我的吗？对呀、啊，我看那个是小颗六颗嘛。没有，都是十片。都是十片在里面啊，大哥。
不会搞错的。
对呀、啊。
嗯。
辛苦了。
我的要加辣，是小蒜。
没给你招饭，
那你不可以的。
老板，
你自己数一下这里面几个啊？等一下，等一下。我给你自己数一下子吧，我也没吃你们，我没走呢，自己数一下子。一个，我看着他装的是六个吗？
六个，我去拿这个袋子给你装了，你看一下
吧。这个是十个，
你看一下，你看一下啊，你看一下啊。一、二、三、四、
五。但我们不进去门。啊，
一个是第一多是十，哎，
知道吗？我也没走啊，我要走的，
没事
没事。没事，你只要多的话是。
上不去
可以走，我们
必须要上不去。我们还要等多久啊？
好上
好，
好，免费
给
你
们都有。
今天不好
吃，
我给你吃
这
个了。
没得吃
三
份小份，两份小。
我是两份小份。
好，快来，便宜。
I don't know how long we need to wait. Apparently, there are just so many people waiting in line. Like the smelly tofu, have you ever tried?
Yeah, I tried it.
Oh, that's gonna be really authentic,
right?
Get closer. Yes. Like, it's gonna be really authentic, smelly tofu.
I went to the museum of smelly tofu. Yeah.
Smelly tofu is really, really famous in China, and I feel like everyone likes it.
Yeah, but the thing is, most of the foreigners, people, they don't try because they are afraid
really
of...
smelly.
Yeah, because of the smell.
But actually, it's really good.
Yeah.
And you're worth our waiting time, actually.
Yeah.
多来一点这个豆角，
还要加辣吗，美女？
我要加了，他不加了。
好的。
我要加，哇，好多啊，装不下了。不要那个绿的啊！好了，够了，够了，够了，够了，够了，不要香菜，不要香菜。
这个要加一点辣椒。
Let's try. You see, she said a little spice, but I saw she put a lot of pepper inside mine.
It's not a lot, of, it's like a little.
No, it was a lot.
It's just a little in Chinese.
Oh, they even put more pepper over.
This is more pepper. This is a little.
Yeah.
You want to try?
Yeah, I want to try.
It's really delicious, so hot.
Yeah, so hot.
I am so hot, and this one is so hot.
This is good because this is fried, but inside it is very, very soft. And because they put some soup, it will be also very juicy. And they also put it inside the tofu seasoning.So it's really tasty.
I'm eating the pepper. So spicy. How was your spicy? No? Okay.
Okay.
She's like, her tofu is like not really spicy. And mine is like super spicy now.
It's really good. Really good.
不是说手脏兮兮的，那个什么，
太胖了。It's burning my tongue. In China, we have the word like you can't eat tofu if you can't really calm down because.Tofu is like a really hot, really, really hot when it's like just cooked. I can't talk. put her.
Before it was not spicy, but right now I think I cannot taste anything anymore. Vika told me, usually they spice things in China. When you start to eat, you cannot stop. Or else you feel the pepper coming back.
Yeah, it's coming back. No screenshot.
And this is something I want to ask you guys. If you see something like this, would you try? Because for me, for a long, long time, I was really thinking, no, thank you, because the color, for us foreigners, usually black food is not so attractive, right? So my friend tried to make me eat this well for a long, long time because the smell is really strong. And after I try, we cannot stop.
I'm spending time cool down my tongue.
And they have big fish.
Look at there. They have the coral. They can open it right on the side.
You want to open it? Okay. This one is how much money? 30. This
one is 30. It's 30 for one, and they have 20 as like four.
Maybe try one.
You want to try one?
Yeah.
You open it right now?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's okay.
You have to find somewhere to, you know, to make it to your necklace, whatever. You want to try one? Just one?
I think it's better we eat first, then I open else.
Yeah, we're gonna, she's gonna open it later. It's like a 30 for one shell, and it may come out like 20 something corals.
But we don't know if they will be beautiful or not.
Probably not.
Yeah, probably not because they are cheap.
They're so cheap. You want to try the shrimp? Let me finish first. They also have a taco here.
They bake.
You want fresh one?
I try whatever you try because I fresh. You didn't hear what she said, but I think it's better we don't repeat again.
Last one. I feel like that's enough for my dinner. Is my mouth swollen? There are like so many fruits, and we try to. Let's find a place to sit. And then let's finish some. Let's find a place to sit.
Over there. We're trying to find a place to sit. Too spicy for me.
Yeah, for me too.
We need to cool down with mango.
Too spicy.
Actually, mango here is expensive.
Expensive?
Can you please tell me for this level? I don't think it's enough.
But maybe because of this market, right?
Because it's a Sanya. Like, oh, you're sweating? I'm sweating too.
Yeah, I'm sweating. So I'm sweating hot. A lot. And she said it's not very spicy.
Really spicy?
Right now I feel like it even
burning
outside.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Coming back. Oh. Really nice. If there is any fruit we can find it in Hainan, we cannot find it anywhere.
It's like because of the tropical weather, the fruit's only good here.
Mm-hmm. And there is any dish belong to Hainan?
Seafood. Coconut chicken.
Coconut chicken. Coconut chicken I already tried. That one is really good. They will cook the chicken in a very big pot and they will put the coconut in water. And they will also put some season. And they will boil, they will not boil for so long, but long enough to the meat to get ready. And this is really delicious, really delicious. The chicken will not taste coconut, but it will have something a little special.
The soup is like kind of sweet with coconut.
Yeah, it's good, it's really good.
I finished my tofu. What about you?
I cannot.
Chocolate durian, and this is the original one, and with the green onion, and with the green onion, with the egg, with the ham, with peanut butter, with egg.
Don't wait for try
one. What's the sauce?
So I was going with the ham.
The ham one.
Yeah.
来一个火腿葱花.
Ask for whole one. Yes.
那也少哪里？
28.
Yes. Generally we have coconut here. Oh, see how it is.
In fact, this one is something similar we have in Brazil, we call pastel. But in Brazil, we will put something inside, and then it will become like a little bag. And then we don't fry like this, we deep fry it. So.
他说可不可以少一点油啊？
没有油的，你放心。
哦。
我们烙茄子油饼，它饼太薄了，烙茄子油饼油
的。吃起来没有
油。
哦哦。
But it's very delicious because it's really crispy.
Gonna cut his finger. Everywhere. It's like a spring roll or something.
Yeah.
我姐，二十八。品种啊，这可能是移民过去，那时候移民过去的吧。
他爸爸妈妈都是巴西的。
五辈也是巴西的。
果你说不出，你要不要输？
啊啊啊
那边爆
有那个什么牙齿
吃
完这个吗
做好了
You see, we cannot hide anything.
Good. So good.
So good.
Really good. Small one?
Yeah, let's try.
It's really, really good.
Mmm. Very crispy, right?
Yeah.
You definitely need to try this one.The skin is really, very thin, very crispy. And in fact, the hand, before I thought it would be very cheap taste, but I think it's okay.
But I think this is overpriced.
Yeah.
Kind of expensive.
Yeah.You should enjoy this one, you can pay around 15. Maybe because this is a kind of touristy place, right? So if you come to this market, prepare your pockets.
So far, it's fun.
Yeah.
Like your first fruits, for tofu, they're like, oh my god.Cymye's gonna try the chicken feet for her first time. That's people who doesn't have the
pepper.
Yeah.
I wonder why it's small one.
This one?
Yeah, maybe this one. Don't have bones. And,
so it's easier for you to accept, right? Still no?
Yeah, no, I will definitely try, but I can say the appearance is not very good.
Okay. Lemon. Vinegar. Spicy?
No spicy.
I think only this pepper is spicy.
Have some small bones, but the bones we can chew.
Right?
Yeah. Not so bad as this one.
But no more.
Yeah, for me, so it was kind of fun.
Good.
Chicken feet for me was something not bad, just okay. But if you ask me, would you pay again to eat? I would not.If somebody gives to me, then okay, but
I will give her every time. I just had a red pepper, which is so spicy.
Vika can really handle a very, very spicy food. you think any other country in Asia eats the mango like this?
Thailand?
Maybe. Hong Kong, they never saw that one.
No,
Hong Kong, they don't eat that one, right?
I think first, bring a Chinese friend.
Yeah, definitely. And I think there are so many options. Maybe it's better you look around first and then check what you want to buy. And I didn't ask for so many prices, but definitely I think you can try to bargain. As you see, when I bought the soap, because I bargained, then she gave me another one, very small. If you don't ask, then you don't get anything. Yeah, right?
Learn some basic Chinese of bargaining that I have told you guys before in my video, in my YouTube channel.
Yeah, so you definitely should try. And I really think people like me really need to try this stuff. Because sometimes we just think, maybe I will not like, so we will not order. But if somebody gives me, why not?
Like the chicken feet,
yeah,
right?
Like the chicken feet, right?
Maybe just try one, it's like good for you to experience all the things. It's not like everything in China is like a weird or strange.
Yeah.
They have its own way.
Yeah. And you see, I think I would try chicken feet again, but in another way. Because there are so many ways to cook in China. Usually the taste and the flavors are all different. And maybe there is one of them I like, right? Yeah, just like the eggplant we mentioned yesterday, the eggplant is really, really, really good. And I tried so many eggplants in Brazil before, and I really don't like. But when I arrive in China, I get addicted to eggplants because they are so delicious.
That's it for today's live. I'm so, my tongue is like a burning right now because it's so spicy.
So spicy.
Bye-bye, everyone. I'm gonna see you guys comments later. Bye-bye.